Hey everybody, it's Huddersfield Train Spotter 92 here, and today I'm at Lancaster. I recently just filmed at the Barrow In Furness, and I thought I'd stop by and give this beautiful location my worth, I guess. Nah, I'm here to have some fun. So mostly we'll be seeing West Coast Mainline, Virgin Trains, Northern, Transpennine Express, and so forth. So let's see what Lancaster has to offer. Coming in round the bend now is a Virgin Trains Pendolino service to London Euston. We have 390114. Right, let's see what else Lancaster has to offer. Right, coming in now is a Northern Pacer service on its way to somewhere weird and wonderful. I didn't quite catch the tannoy announcement. It is 144001 on its way. Oh, it's terminating at Lancaster. Terminating here. I know it won't be in the video, but a West Coast charter service did pass through about 10 minutes ago. Unfortunately, I couldn't catch it because as I started filming, the missus decided that she was going to call. So I don't know how much of the footage I managed to get. I don't know whether I managed to get the numbers or not, but my apologies. That would have been a good thing to have caught, but shit happens, and yeah, I'm sure there'll be something else that will fascinate us while I'm here. So let's see what else there is. Right, coming in now is another Virgin Trains Pendolino service to London Euston. Look how pretty these trains look coming around the bend. Wonderful. It is 390 039 even. We'll get my words out. Goes. Again, Pendolinos are such stunning trains. We like Pendos. Pendos are good. Anyway, let's see what's going to show up next. Parting now is 14400. I can't remember its number. 001, I was right. On its way to Leeds, apparently. I don't think that's quite right, but either way, on his way somewhere. Get it going. Thank you to most of the people on that train for your dodgy looks. More than appreciated. We'll catch a cross over the points down there. And then we shall see what's next. go. Right, let's see what else is going to come. Right, departing now is the Northern service to Barrow In Furness. It is 185123. They've borrowed one of Transpennine Express's services. Running late by a hell of a lot, but God knows why. As far as I'm aware, the next train in is the Virgin Trains West Coast service to Edinburgh, I think, or it might be the Transpennine Express service to Edinburgh. So anyway, let's catch that when she comes in, or departs, whichever one comes first. Right, about to pass through is a 390 service to somewhere weird and wonderful. I thought it was going to be the Edinburgh service, but I don't think it is. It is 390 156. I don't know where she's heading. I was expecting it to pull into platform 3, but yeah, we're expecting a different train. Also, the train that's pulling onto platform 3 is for Glasgow Central, not Edinburgh, so my apologies for that. But we shall catch her when she departs, because I won't catch her when she comes in, because I'm too far up the platform to do anything about that. Departing now is what I believe to be the Transpennine Express service to Glasgow Central. It is 185118, and it is the Glasgow Central train. Right, let's see what's going to show up next. Coming in now is a terminating Northern service from somewhere. On the front we have a 142 of some kind and a dog box on the back, which is a 153 for all the people that don't know. And on the front we have 142094. And on the rear we have 153331. And as always, we love the dodgy look. Love it completely. Right, let's see what's going to make an appearance next. Departing now is 153331 on its way to Carlisle, we think. No, it's an ECS movement. Also coming in is 350410, paired up with another 350 of some kind on its way to Manchester Airport for Transpennine Express. On the rear, oh, that's a toad and a half. On the rear is 350406. As I said before, on her way to Manchester Airport. I have a feeling that 153331 is going to be coming back in a second. So we shall catch her when she comes back. Coming back in is 153331. About to connect up with the other 153 dog box that's at the other end of the platform. Let's see what's next. Coming around the bend is another Virgin Trains West Coast Pendolino service to London Euston. We have 390 128. Right, let's see what is going to be next. Right, departing now is 142094 on its way to somewhere weird and beautiful. I have no idea where that is. Morecambe, there we go. Well, Morecambe Bay, Morecambe. Same difference. Also due to arrive in any second now is a Virgin Trains West Coast service to London Euston via Birmingham New Street, so we shall catch her when she comes in, which could be any minute now, so we shall see. Coming around the bend now is the previously mentioned Virgin Trains West Coast service to London Euston via Birmingham New Street, formed of 390, 138. I know I'm going to keep saying this a lot, but I really do like the Pendolinos. Really do. Right, let's see what's next. Pulling in now is a Virgin Trains West Coast Super Voyager double set, pulling in and heading to... where did they say it was going? Edinburgh. I shall get their numbers as and when she departs. Obviously both of these Voyagers are going to be 221 sets of some form, so we'll get to the numbers when she goes. Right, about to depart is the Virgin Trains West Coast Double Voyager service, Double Super Voyager service even, on its way to Edinburgh. Let's get her numbers, or their numbers even. Righty then, here she goes. One one six on the rear. And that driver is not bloody wasting any time. He's just thundered out the station. Attaboy. According to my sources, which would be the tannoy, that train was delayed by almost an hour due to a poor soul losing their life in Wigan. My thoughts kind of go out to the family, the friends, and also the driver of the train, because that's not an easy thing to go through. But anyway, let's see what's next. Right, thundering through now is a Class 70 for Freightliner with the Tesco's run, I believe.
Yeah.
was nice to see. I'm happy now. That was wonderful. Right, departing now is 153331 on his way to Barrow. Paired up with another dog box. Sorry if my camera work starts to become a little shaky. It's getting a little cold up here in Lancashire now. But anyway, let's see what's next. But we'll watch this go around the curve first, because we like the curve. The curve is nice. I really want to see some more freight. That would be really, really awesome. Anyway, let's see what's next then. Right, the next train to pull in is a Northern service terminating here at Lancaster. It is a 156438 terminating here for a Northern service. Also, just pulled in down there is a Transpennine 350 unit on its way to either Glasgow or Edinburgh, depending. We shall find out when she departs. So, yeah, let's do that then. I want more freight. Right, departing now is the Transpennine Express 350 unit. It is 350.09 on its way to Edinburgh. Wave, but oh well. Oh, I think that was a spark. Nice. Right, let's see what is going to turn up next. Hopefully something fabulous. Right, coming in now is a Northern Pacer unit terminating here at Lancaster. I have a feeling it's the return of 142094. Right, let's see what's next. Right, departing now is another Northern service on its way to somewhere weird and wonderful, no doubt. It is the previous 153 unit that we saw coming in from earlier on. It is 153438 on its way to Barrow. Right, let's see what is going to show up next. The next train to arrive is a Transpennine Express service to Manchester Airport, formed of 350402. She's in. Right, let's see what's next. Pulling in now is a dual pairing of Virgin Train Super Voyagers. On the front we have 221109. So yeah, this is another heavily delayed Glasgow Central service. So yeah, let's see what's on the rear. Right, departing now is 221109 for Virgin Trains West Coast, Super Voyager service to Glasgow Central. We'll catch her rear numbers as she's passed. Right, she should be ready to go. There we go. There she goes. I want to say it was 101, but I don't think that was right. So my apologies. She thundered out of the platform too fast for me to see. Yeah, let's see what shall turn up next. Right, departing now is another Northern Pacer service, which was 142049, on its way back to Morecambe. Or was it 094? One of the two. 042094, not 049. I've been an idiot. Well, yeah, it's on its way back to Morecambe. We shall watch it go around the bend. Because we like this bend. This bend is nice. Just... And I do believe it's going to be pretty dead for a little while. So we shall see what turns up next. Right, pulling round the bend now is another Virgin Trains West Coast Pendolino service to London Euston. We have 390. She's in. Let's see what shall turn up next. Passing by now is a Virgin Trains West Coast 390. I didn't catch the numbers, but it's on its way to London Euston. Departing now is 142094 on its way back out to Morecambe. As you can tell, I'm on the other side of the train station now. Due to pass very soon is another freight of some kind, so we'll catch that when it comes through. As for now, let's see what else is going to arrive. Right, passing by now is 325007 on its way to Warrington, I believe. Royal Mail train, which I finally managed to catch. Yeah. Get in. Right, let's see what's next. Coming in now is another delayed Virgin Trains West Coast Pendolino service to Glasgow Central. 390134. Actually, I think it might be to Edinburgh. No, it's Glasgow Central, never mind. Ignore me. I'm an idiot. Right, we shall catch her when she departs. Right, departing now is the Virgin Trains West Coast Pendolino service to Glasgow Central. any second now. There we go. City of Carlisle. I've only just realised that I haven't been saying her nameplates, but oh well. 390-134. Right, let's see what's next. Right, the next train to arrive is 156472 with the Northern service to Barrow In Furness. She's heavily delayed. She was meant to be in at 10 to 6, but it's now 20 past 6. So, yeah, but we'll catch her as she goes out. We'll also catch the Northern train to Windmere when she arrives. Right, departing now is 156472 for the Northern service to Barrow In Furness. Also coming in now is the Northern service to Windmere. For Northern as well. With a borrowed Transpennine 185 unit, 185123. Actually, it's the return of 185123 as well. Right, let's see what is going to show up next. Pulling in now is the heavily delayed Virgin Trains Pendolino service to somewhere within 140. It's 390-02-020 even. On its way to somewhere glamorous, I don't know. Find a headboard that's working. On its way to Edinburgh. There we go. We shall catch the rest of her as she departs. Departing now is 390-020 on its way to Edinburgh for Virgin Trains West Coast. Also departing soon will be 185123 on its way to Windmere. So we'll catch that when she goes. Right, departing now is 185123 on its way to Windmere. Or Windmere, or wherever you want to call it. My apologies if I say it wrong. So I believe the next train in is the Glasgow Central train, so I'll catch that as she comes in. Right, the next two trains will be the last. Coming in now is a 350 Transpennine Express service to Glasgow. It's 385408, and behind me is my train home, which is another one of the same, 350404. So at this point, I shall say my goodbyes. I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed it, like and subscribe below, and I shall catch you very, very soon. Thank you very much, guys, and I'll see you all again very soon. Ta-ra.